The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Cesaro looking a little extra motivated here tonight, Corey.
And looking supremely confident as well.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Cesaro has to be considered one of the pound-for-pound strongest competitors in WWE.
And speaking of pound, he's got the strongest uppercuts ever seen in a WWE ring.
Too much into this right now.
Oh. Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you're making a very big mistake.
Got the shoulders down.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
That's too early for that.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, huge big boot.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
The Swiss Cyborg refusing to be shut down.
That's what Cesaro's all about.
No telling where or when this will end.
Jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. With these
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never.
Oh, the tiebreaker. Shoulders on the mat.
And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
Oh, wow.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
Backhander finds its target.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
Man.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Ooh, what impact.
When this guy's on, look out. Here he goes.
Harsh impact.
Incredible.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He knows he's in trouble.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Well, Nelson.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Cesaro is in position.
Sharpshooter! The sharpshooter's locked in!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Neutralizer! This one is over. Samoa Joe's getting...
We've got a cover.
One, two, three.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
Put a check in the win column for Cesaro.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
his opponent, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Ooh!
Drop down.
Leapfrog.
Oh, man!
Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique.
Oh, my God. Salt. He's got him covered. And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
I'd say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole nother story. He goes for the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
McIntyre's still in this.
Boom!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
Michael, I like your analogy of McIntyre's career.
McIntyre,
what a headbutt.
But did he go for it too early? Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Drew McIntyre gets out of the way.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little uneasy.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Drew McIntyre with an easy kick out there.
Not yet.
You better stay right where he is.
Ricochet here, of course, he's only the second man to capture the North American Championship. Brought the title a lot of recognition and prestige, something he thinks its first holder was failing at.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's looking at it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
showing off some of his speed there. To expand on what Byron had said about Ricochet bringing recognition to the NXT North American Championship when he won the title at TakeOver Brooklyn, Ricochet said that the title needed to be around the waist of someone who would defend it with honor.
Okay, you done? Let's get one thing straight, fellas. The North American title is special because of the first man that held it, because of Adam Cole. Ricochet only rode the wave of prominence that Adam Cole created.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
It's way too early.
Too soon. Byron, I know in preparation for this match you were studying footage of Ricochet. Did you learn anything?
I tried to study tape with Ricochet, but I kept on hitting rewind on the VCR because everything was just so unreal. He's a real stick of dynamite with the innovative maneuvers he pulls off.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ooh, what impact. Power bomb!
Two! Three!
The intensity of this match has been incredible. To the floor.
Six.
Guys, seven. It's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a count out.
Eight.
Nailed it. Harsh impact.
See if he takes the bait.
A double knee face breaker.
Game, set,
his shoulders are down. Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
How'd he do that?
What impact. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh! This is going to be big, one way or another. Incoming.
I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's going for the pin. One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Drew McIntyre's probably having 3MB flashbacks after that loss.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw. Here comes the underdog from the underground.
Hey, you can call him the underdog all you like, Michael, but I think he has a very legitimate chance to walk out of here with a win tonight.
The hard-hitting Cedric Alexander has had one singular focus upon his WWE arrival, kick to cause pain.
Hey, Corey, when's the last time you checked your lumbar?
I don't know what you're trying to get at, Saxton. I don't consent to a lumbar check from Cedric Alexander. I've got my own chiropractor. Thank you very much.
The impact.
Oh, man!
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Known as a land of opportunity when Sami Zayn became a part of the SmackDown Live roster, it was a chance for a fresh start.
Yeah, but eventually Zayn admitted to feeling directionless. It felt like he was misled with unfulfilled promises, and his perspective on SmackDown Live began to change.
Boom, what impact!
And the slam!
Nasty impact.
With Sami Zayn's perspective of SmackDown Live in mind before his viewpoint changed, I thought Sami was, at the very least, admirable and moral in the way he took on obstacles.
Cole, Zayn tried overcoming obstacles in the right manner, but the system never treated him fairly. If he kept doing things the right way, then maybe in 4 or 5 years, his time will come. Morality does not win you championships, fellas.
And oh, my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
You gotta believe this one's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Cedric Alexander into the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Sami Zayn has done a lot of impressive things over the course of his career. One of the things Sami was part of was an epic 2 out of 3 falls classic with Cesaro in the early days of NXT.
That battle, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he was drilled.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
When you competed in 29 countries like Sami has, you're bound to make history in a night or two. Sami's 2 out of 3 falls battle with Cesaro is regarded as one of the best matches in NXT history.
There's no doubt that the 2 out of 3 falls match with Sami Zayn and Cesaro put NXT on the map. Those two were nonstop from the opening bell, and it was a contest that no one wanted to see end.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Slammed with an authority.
Boom!
Full Nelson applied.
His shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too soon.
I don't think he should get up.
He might have it. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
The damage has been done.
Oh, man, Cedric Alexander really needs to dig down deep.
This battle's not over yet.
He's not giving up that easy.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look out, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Alexander's looking to end it.
That might be enough.
He's got the shoulders down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Did Zayn kick out there? I'd say, yep.
Oh, don't start.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Enziguri. Here he goes.
Now he's got something.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
You can't argue with the results.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
impact. Nailed it.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, boy. This will damage your back.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I think Sami Zayn just secured this match.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, blasted him over the top. Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Geez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Ooh, what impact. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Ooh!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to.
Beautiful technique. Zayn is on a roll again.
Cedric Alexander is in a real bad spot.
Alexander's looking to end it.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
And the official decision is a count out.
Man, I'll tell you, going out like that is a tough pill to swallow.
Corbin definitely knows what it takes to win big-time matches.
Yeah, he's been doing it since his first match in the WWE. Literally, match number one.
shoulder tackle.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Baron Corbin likes to be the epitome of the term lone wolf.
Yeah, Saxton, Baron Corbin does what Baron Corbin wants to do, when he wants to do it, and how he wants to do it. And tonight, he wants to beat someone up.
Oof! You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man. Knee stomp.
That'll ruin your leg.
For the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
You need more to keep a man Corbin's size down.
I agree.
Powerbomb planted.
I got right to the gut.
The man is looking a little stunned here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
Can he finish the job?
He's got him covered.
And the shoulders come up.
Not yet.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Oh, he's such a tough target. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
There have been plenty of WWE stars who had their first exposure on our reality competition Tough Enough. But the biggest star to emerge from the franchise has to be The Miz.
Yeah, what's crazy about that season is that The Miz was runner-up. But WWE officials saw something in the future A-lister, and he trained for years before breaking through to WWE.
End of days.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Baron Corbin is going for it early. And it's The Miz able to stop the count.
Not even close.
I brought up Miz's Tough Enough beginnings before, but I must commend him as a judge on Tough Enough in 2015. In his first episode as a judge, he saved Mandy Rose from elimination. Who would eliminate Mandy Rose?
Even though he was called a judge on that show, The Miz
has Baron Corbin putting together.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys. He's one of those guys.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Nailed it.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
He's going for the pin. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Can you believe this?
Wow, an A-list knee strike by The Miz.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, incredible height.
Kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Baron Corbin loves to hit people.
Sports Entertainment, Corbin played professional football and was a boxer. Known as the Lone Wolf, Corbin then set his sights on NXT.
He wants it one more time.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
This one's over, guys. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Brutal face buster.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
Baron Corbin made waves as soon as he set foot in NXT.
No way.
A stand of days. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Baron Corbin just changed the momentum of this match.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, look at this. Baron Corbin into the cover.
One, two, three.
Yes, takes it.
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin.
A very impressive victory for Baron Corbin.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Heart whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom!
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ooh, what impact.
He's teetering on the edge here.
End of days.
Here's his moment, Michael.
A championship tournament semi-finals match. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro.
The King of Swing is in the house.
I wish he'd come over here and swing you, Cole.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Boom, what impact!
And no luck against Cesaro there. And no luck against Cesaro there.
He's got him covered.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
And here we go now. Oh, an elbow drop. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Beautiful technique.
Cesaro definitely starting to crack here.
This very well may be too much for him to handle.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now.
There's a pin now.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's not done fighting yet.
Just needs to do more damage.
Ooh!
Not today.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Connecting with a match-ending move.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
Game, set, match, this one. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two. And he got a near fall out of it.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Cesaro is in position.
Oh, distance there.
Turn out the lights, guys. Cesaro's your winner.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Harsh impact.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Oh man, guys, the Swiss Superman just met his mortal weakness tonight.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, the San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.
To win this match.
gentlemen, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
It's the lone wolf, Baron Corbin.
And you can't help but wonder, Michael, if the end of days are coming out here tonight.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Here he comes.
Ooh. Ooh, that's the impact. Zayn is on a roll again.
Look at this. Sami Zayn has figured it out quite nicely right here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. You've got to believe this one's over.
But can he follow up here?
Two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Reverses that one.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop it.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Eludes that one.
Oh, the old head sip, the cover.
One early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, man.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Incredible impact.
He's close to being done here.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Oh man, Baron Corbin is in trouble now.
Sammy,
look at this. Oh, what impact.
One, two.
Too close for cover.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe.
Taunting.
Yeah, I don't know about you, but I enjoy a good taunt.
The end of days.
Is it enough to put Sam?
Will it be?
Two, three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
175-pound Baron Corbin.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Baron Corbin is a former Golden Gloves boxing champion. If the long arm connects with the right hand, you can forget about it.
Yeah, lights out in short order.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man. Just a step quicker, it looks like. What is keeping this competitor going?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom. Trying to make a comeback.
This might be the end of Corbin. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoa! Incredible ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Going all the way up. Look out!
I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here's a cover. One, two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Now that's eking out a win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
On his way to the ring.
And you can bet this one's gonna be a fight, Cole.
Because you're not cool enough, but I'll ask Graves. Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
And his opponent from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Throughout his time in WWE, Elias has demonstrated an ability to defeat up-and-comers and veterans alike, sometimes with a sixth string on their back.
Look, there's no doubting Elias' ability inside the ring. I just wish he'd take up something like make and model airplanes instead of live musical performances, if those qualify as such.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man! Devastating kick! Running senton!
Crushing impact.
Elias getting put in check here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory. He knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Ooh! Powerbomb! What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Down with a powerbomb!
I knew it was only a matter...
He goes for the cover. It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Dylan it!
Guys, can we take a second to appreciate the rising we've seen from Elias since he joined Monday Night Raw? Pretty good at NXT, but within months he's been earning main event matches and beating some of WWE's top veterans.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Out of the back of the net. The running senton.
Crushing impact.
Nailed it.
Excitedly pointed out Elias's resume, and I actually agree. He earned a spot in the Elimination Chamber, lasted almost a half hour in the world.
Here we go a second time. When this guy's on, look out.
Kick to the gut, and a slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Lands this, and he is done.
His shoulders are down.
When we first were introduced to Elias in NXT,
yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
An entertaining display tonight for Owens.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
His opponent from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 203 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Drop kick with precision. Harsh impact.
Inside the ring, he's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, he's starting to stagger a bit. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the game here tonight.
You gotta believe this one's over. German suplex. Oh, man. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
comes up big with the reversal.
Ooh, what impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
I don't know if Ali can recover.
I doubt it.
And the kick out by Ali.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Gonna take more than that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Harsh impact.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, incredible.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
And a kick out. Wow. Keep your eye on this one.
Ali is looking to end this.
He's got to do it quick.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
He's looking at it.
Big slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Looking at it a second time.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And an air fall.
Wow.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, better not think too long, though.
And a pin attempt. One. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
So resourceful.
Ooh, what impact.
Goes the referee.
There was just no getting out of the way on that one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Whoa. Splat.
He's going for the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Ali with the kick out. That is why Mustafa Ali is one of 205 Live's best.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Clothesline. Goodness. They're going. Knee right to the face.
Oh, man. When this guy's on, look out.
Nailed it.
Here he goes.
That's the impact. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
No, reverses it.
The end is near for him.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
In the ring again.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This could end it in a hurry.
That's what he was looking
for. This may very well be it. Never say die attitude out of him.
How'd he do that?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oof.
He's fading fast. I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, nasty impact. Can he finish him off here?
Jeez, it feels like I have the same song on my playlist on repeat.
Boom! Beautiful technique. We may be looking at a cover here.
One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy.
Going to feel the effects of this win for a while.
Mustafa Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory. He wants no part of the outside.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Oh no, we could be looking at a power.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb!
What a comeback.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Who's thrived in both singles and tag team action, Shelton Benjamin, looks to wow us once more tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard. Hooked up. Bam, what a slam.
Oh, look at this. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Suplex.
Chad Gable not looking himself right now.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Oh, sometimes momentum has a way of permanently...
The shoulders are down.
Dropped from above.
There's the kick out.
Oh, I'm not surprised Gable kicked out there. That's what Olympians do.
Devastating elbow.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's starting to feel it here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oh, man. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, boy. Boom, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Drop kick right on point.
Nailed it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Elbow finds its mark.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Drop kick right on point.
He's looking a little weary here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment. He wants to win this match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Ooh, what impact.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Not sure if you can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
Uh-oh, what is Chad Gable going to do here?
Oh, incoming.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Oh, destroy your face. I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Chad, harsh impact.
This one is over.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Here's Chad Gable in position now.
He's almost got him.
That should do it.
There it is. Now the question is, can
he's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Chad Gable.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
For a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
his opponent, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade Cien Almas.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
The athleticism of Apollo Crews is something opponents must try and neutralize as soon as the bell rings.
Boom!
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
One's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Apollo Crews appearing uneasy here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here.
Oh.
Nothing to worry about.
Side of the face. Boom! Boot!
Nice.
Putting it all on the line. Look at this. Ooh, what impact.
Is really starting to fade now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oof!
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Into the cover.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Too soon.
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Bulldog! Here's his moment, Michael.
Very impressive, but isn't it?
He's got him covered.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Andrade.
Impressive showing there and route to the win.
I'm trying to see it all, but wins tonight, and you know he'll be celebrating later.
And I know you will.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
All this now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh, man, Apollo is in some serious trouble.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Harsh impact.
That has got to be it.
Apollo Crews is in trouble.
Can do inside that ring. Let's not forget that.
His opponent from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 203 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you're going to watch over and over again.
Clothesline! Beautiful technique.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. And it's reversed. Oh, my God. What a strike. Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
Oof. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How'd he do that?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Hooked up in the pump handle. Oh, man, incredible impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Now, Kevin Owens needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
I think Owens realizes that.
A striking blow.
Ali, a whipper snapper.
This one's over, guys.
Now, Kevin Owens going for the cover.
One, two.
This one's not over yet.
He's still in this.
Going to the top, high risk. Look at this.
Swanton bomb!
Looking for all the glory here. Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Just barely, but it counts.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, nasty impact.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
He's looking at it. There's no way he's giving up now.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Unceremoniously departing. It down.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Super kick!
Penny predicament.
How can anyone trust Kevin Owens?
It always seems like his best friends become better enemies. Ask Sami Zayn or Chris Jericho.
Whoa. Listen. Sami Zayn and Chris Jericho were men that betrayed Kevin Owens. KO gave them friendship, loyalty, and love, and all he got in return was a knife in the back.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Core, your observations of Kevin Owens' friendships are so delusional, dude. It's always been Owens who has selfishly put himself in front of others.
He might have it.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
That's what he was looking for.
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens.
Two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no.
Back suplex.
Oh, what impact.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Two. 3.
You gotta believe this one's over. Is looking to end this right now.
Up and big rattling.
This one is over.
Absolutely punishing.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Boom, what impact.
We got a cover.
One, two,
real close. Too close for cover.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look at
that. That might just be the final nail.
He's got the shoulders down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
It's way too early.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
They can't walk after that attack to the back. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Counter here.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
What a strike.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Long distance drop. Game, set, match. This one is over.
You get dropped like that.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Super kick.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He can't take much more.
He gets it with a reversal.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's impact.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one?
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Shoulders down. Two. Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
Down hard.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
Beautiful technique.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Digging deep for a kick out.
How'd he do that?
Nope. Reverses it.
Here we go!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he
harsh impact. Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
Powerbomb! He's in trouble. He might have it.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens. Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do this.
Oof.
Here we go for the win.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Well, Kevin Owens is just too resilient to go down like that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Forward to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Damn it.
He's looking at it.
What impact.
Just when you thought he
had. He thinks he has it.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
Wow.
What a brutal beating we've seen. Dished out. Oh, clothesline!
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
These superstars are wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Look at this.
One, two, three.
Oh, my God. He's done it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
I couldn't agree more.
Here we go.
What
Kevin
an amazing
Owens is
contest
setting it up.
That was.
He's almost got him.
Stunner! Stunner!
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
The following contest is a championship tournament semi-finals match.
Big-time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
For Chad Gable to kick things off with incredible offense. Gable's trademarks include submission holds, airstrikes, and devastating German suplexes.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Chad Gable has superior resilience. Just when you think the Olympian is down for good, Gable finds a second win.
Gable prides himself on his endurance and versatility as a competitor, Saxton, and he does whatever it takes to finish the job.
I don't like the look at
nailed it. Beautiful. beautiful technique.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Not even close.
Ooh!
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Ooh!
And Andrade Almas slips out of harm's way.
Ooh, nasty impact.
That was all too easy for Chad Gable.
Too soon.
Oh, man. You gotta believe this one's over.
Looks like Gable is feeling the physicality of this contest.
Don't count Gable out yet. Scratch and claw.
And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
He's hurt.
What a strike.
Oh, what impact.
He goes for the cover.
And it's Andrade Almas kicking out with ease. Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Almas, this might be it.
Oh, my. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guy.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books. There before finally picking up the win.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Look, oh, clothesline.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
Looks like he might have an answer.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Ooh, man, what a splash.
Clothesline!
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
He's in full control now.
The end may be the stunner!
Emphatically delivered!
To think I...
He can end it here!
This singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
It's a win here tonight for Kevin Owens.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Inside that ring. Let's not forget that.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
Oh, nasty impact.
Toss to the outside.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom!
That Kevin Owens is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oof!
Oh, man!
Nailed it.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful technique.
Fingertip, Owens got the shoulder up.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Incoming. Full impact.
Inverted Frankensteiner.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
You got to believe this one's over.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's almost got him.
Whoa! This might be it.
Oh, my.
Powerbomb planted.
One,
two.
True testament to grit.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
For Kevin Owens. The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Harsh impact.
Down with a power bomb.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Still too fresh.
Oh.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
Neckbreaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out! Swanton bomb!
He's going for the pin.
One, two,
barely at two and a half.
Still in it.
Rode him off for
the cover.
One, two.
Well, that was a close call.
Wow, I thought this was over.
He's going for it all.
Look at this.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory. Escapes trouble there.
Oh, no! Someone called the orthodontist. Big backdrop.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
The end is near for him.
Stone Cold Stunner!
That might... Here's the cover. One. Two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
It's going to take more than that.
He's calling for it.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Stone Cold Stunner!
Wow. I'm just as... His shoulders are down.
Two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Oh, man. Over the top. And I think there's more to come, Corey.
Here we go.
Things are going so well for Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now.
Face.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Three.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, nasty impact.
Five.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants. But can he follow up here?
Can he score the pin?
Oh, maybe.
And an air fall.
How'd he do that?
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
This one is over.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
He wants no part of the outside. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Beautiful technique.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh! Incredible ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Vicious strike.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He can't withstand one.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.